Level 3 is a welcome change from the jumping nightmare that was level 2. This room can seem daunting at first, but it's really not too bad. Just take your time and stick to the inside edge. Duck and take a few steps whenever you get the chance. Slow and steady wins the race. The next room is the same drill, except for these gears move slower. Thus, it's easier to get through. I'm not totally sure if there's a clear path to take through this maze. I just headed east until I hit a dead end. Once you see the yellowish lights, you will enter another maze. This maze is filled with more slugs. Since the rooms are big, you'll hardly have trouble avoiding the little guys. Nonetheless, scan the room before you start running just in case. Keep heading straight ahead until you find a doorway that leads to darkness.
Come here, my dear.
Here's another scene edited from the comic book into something a little less graphic. Despite getting an M rating from the ERSB, Microids had to make sure Druuna didn't get an AO, thus there is a notable disconnect in several points of the narrative.
I am called the Mutant, and I am the product of many generations of mutants. I am a selected superior being.
Why did you call for me? Do you know who I am?
Yes, you are Druuna, the companion of Shasta, and you must help us. I have called you for that.
Shasta.
You see, this ancient construction represents the Master, and was built during far distant times. Perhaps by the first mutants cast out from the upper levels. They were very religious. I know no more. Everything is lost in the mists of time. Can you feel this heat? It comes from below, and has increased in recent times. Escape by the mutant monsters from the lower sectors is becoming ever more frequent. I'm very worried.
But me? What?
Listen to me. Shasta was my friend and was helping us. As you know, he has always been a researcher. I know that during his voyages, Shasta discovered something very important. Then he disappeared, and no one has seen him since. Perhaps he caught the plague and is hiding. We must find him before they do. Shasta, I am sure, discovered the truth, and perhaps became deranged in some way. This has weakened him and made him more vulnerable.
The truth? What truth? I don't understand.
The priests, they alone possess the truth and have always used it for their power. We also need to know.
But the priests are the only ones who know the Master's wishes, and the Master is the only certainty. That's what they taught us. I don't know.
Rubbish. How can a man live for centuries making and passing laws? I can assure you that the Master doesn't exist anymore. He's dead. Surely you don't still believe that the plague came about because of man's ancient protest against the power of the priests?
I don't know. I just don't know. All I know is I need the serum to keep on living. The plague terrifies me, and all I know is that those in the city above have it.
Find Shasta. He alone knows many things that could help both you and us. This is his diary. It will prove itself very important.
But I...
I know that you will do it, Druuna. Now go. This will help you later on. You'll see. Don't look for me. I will find you.
Level 3 is a welcome change from the jumping nightmare that was level 2. This room can seem daunting at first, but it's really not too bad. Just take your time and stick to the inside edge. Duck and take a few steps whenever you get the chance. Slow and steady wins the race. We'll be right back. The next room is the same drill, except for these gears move slower. Thus, it's easier to get through.